Yeah, the whole town came out to watch. Did they pave the parking lot? Somebody hung a ribbon up and then they cut it down. And that big white rose upon that sign put innocence in all our lives. We could see its neon light half a mile out. Gas was 50 cents a gallon. They'd put it in for you. They'd bump your tires and check your oil and wash your windows too. And we'd shine those cars bright as bright. We'd go park underneath that light, stare out at the prairie skies. There was nothing else to do. Now there's plywood for glass where the windows all got smashed. And there's just a chunk of concrete where those old pumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars half out of the ground, and that old sign still spins round and round. I guess the White Rose filling station's just a memory now. And the girls would spend a couple of bucks just to meet the boys working at the pumps. But they grow up and fall in love, and they've all moved away. Strangers used to stop and ask how far they'd driven off the map. And then they built that overpass, and now they stay out on the highway. Cause there's plywood for glass where the windows all got smashed. And there's just a chunk of concrete where those old pumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars half out of the ground, and that old sign still spins round and round. I guess the White Rose filling station's just a memory now. That neon sign was the heart and soul of this old one-horse town. And it's like it lost its will to live the day they shut it down. Now there's plywood for glass where the windows all got smashed. And there's just a chunk of concrete where those old pumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars half out of the ground, and that old sign still spins round and round. I guess the White Rose filling station's just a memory now. Yeah, that old White Rose filling station's just a memory now.